"Are you ready to go?" my dad asked. "I guess so," I said. It was summer 2014, and my family was on vacation in Lake Tahoe. We were going parasailing that morning, and it was my first time. I climbed onto the boat along with my family and two other groups. Then the boat roared to life, and we headed out onto the vast, shimmering lake. My heart was beating out of my chest, but I tried to focus on something else, like the spray of water flying into my face or the blazing sun. Since it was so early in the morning, the water was completely flat without any waves, and we glided along smoothly. Unfortunately, before I knew it, the boat was slowing down and abruptly came to a stop. The captain announced that we were going to send the first group up into the air, and I shrank back in my seat, hoping that he would pick me first. Thankfully, he didn't, and two people were hooked into a harness and attached to the menacing green parachute lying on the back of the boat. The parachute began to rise into the air, pulling the passengers along with it.
I was too focused
on my own fear to realize that the passengers were already returning and that they hadn't fallen from the parachute to their deaths. They arrived back on board safely. Suddenly, the captain turned towards me. "Your turn," he said. Complete and utter panic rushed through me. My legs felt like jello, but I managed to get up and put on the harness with my sister. We waved goodbye to our parent. I looked back at my parents and we waved goodbye, hoping it wasn't the last time we would ever see them. The parachute began to rise into the sky again, this time pulling me with it. I closed my eyes and waited for the end. Then I felt a tap on my shoulder. "Open your eyes," my sister said. I slowly cracked open my eyes and looked around. Whoa, I thought. I was struck by images of the vast lake, the mountains surrounding it, and the enormous bright blue sky. I could see the little cabins on the edge of the water and the ski lifts that ran up and down the mountain. It was beautiful. From this experience, I learned that I shouldn't be afraid to try new things, because they usually turn out pretty well. I was terrified of parasailing, but now I can't wait to do it again. I learned how to face my fears, just like I'm doing right now.